We satisfied also with the increasing number of tourists from Russia and Indonesia, and we agreed to explore the negotiation on the facilitation of visa. As I mentioned earlier, Minister Lavrov and I exchanged views on a number of international issues. On the issue of Palestine, we agreed that the two-state solution is the only viable solution for peace, and we encourage all parties to contribute to creating conducive environment for peace process.